For Chicago police, life under a consent decree begins today with a federal judge keeping watch over how police implement new training and their use of deadly force. But how much will it all cost? And how does that price compare to other cities? CBS 2 political reporter Derek Blakely looks at the numbers.
It's a new day for Chicago's traditionally secretive police department, operating under the bright light of a federal consent decree.
The Chicago Police Department, under the terms of the decree, is going to have to pull back the covers and really expose itself to the monitoring team. And that monitoring team will then have to report to the federal court and make all this information public.
What's the cost for reform and transparency? City Hall puts the price tag of a consent decree at $25.7 million, including almost $13 million for personnel, $5 million for technology, and about $3 million for court oversight.
It really has the opportunity to have profound impact.
But how does that cost compare to other cities with consent decrees? In 2018, Baltimore spent $10.5 million, which amounts to $4,156 per officer. In 2015, Cleveland spent $11 million, which is $7,232 per officer. And in 2012, New Orleans spent $7 million, $5,668 per officer. Surprisingly, all those cities top Chicago's cost. At $25,700,000, Chicago comes in at only $2,141 per officer. But there's also another cost to consider, too. Chicago's paid out more than $700 million in police misconduct settlements since 2010, including $5 million to the family of Laquan McDonald.
If we make the police officers more professional, give them better training, 21st century training, then that should reduce the losses that we see on the back end.
What's more, experts in other cities tell CBS2 costs to implement a police consent decree often increase after the first year, and they warned that very well may happen in Chicago as well. Reporting live from the newsroom, Derek Blakely, CBS2 News. Robin, Erica.
Okay, Derek, thank you.